There could be a new twist in the apparent road rage and deadly shooting in Anne Arundel County this week. And it's coming from a law enforcement group defending the New Jersey detective who was charged in the case. 11 News reporter George Lettis has this update from Millersville.
This alleged new evidence focuses on what happened right after the shooting, but friends and family of the victim say they don't believe it.
He's gone from us. He won't be coming home.
Joseph Harvey, the victim of a deadly road rage shooting this week in Anne Arundel County, was remembered by family and friends at a vigil near the scene of the incident where Veterans Highway meets I-97.
The sweetest person. He always had the best laugh. He would always make anybody feel comfortable.
Charged with second-degree murder is Joseph Walker, a detective for a county prosecutor's office in New Jersey. He posted $1 million bond Wednesday. On the same day, the growing number of lawyers representing him say they have new information about what happened after the shooting. It was on Sunday, state police said, Detective Walker and Harvey got angry at each other while driving. Walker's defense team says Walker identified himself as a law enforcement officer, and they claim Harvey screamed racial slurs at Walker.
Joe has way too many friends, and that's not like him. It's not like him at all.
Police say both men pulled over onto the shoulder near the on-ramp to I-97 North. Charging documents show Harvey and his passenger approached Walker's minivan. Walker's wife and three kids were inside. There was a confrontation between the two men. Authorities say Walker ended up shooting Harvey. Walker's attorneys are calling it self-defense.
Joe ain't aggressive like that. I just know he ain't.
As for that potential new evidence, lawyers with the National Police Defense Foundation have joined Detective Walker's defense team, and they say a source on the scene said after the shooting, quote, the male passenger in Harvey's vehicle reportedly returned to his vehicle and made a call on his cell. Within a few minutes, another vehicle arrived on the scene, and two males exited their vehicle and reportedly removed something from Harvey's body before the police arrived. It is theorized that either Harvey may have had a weapon or drugs that had to be removed before the arrival of police, end quote.
From what I know and from what I've heard from inside things and things like that, is that is a total lie.
At this point, state police say they don't know anything about another vehicle at the scene or other people coming to the scene. In Millersville, George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.